Bianca, Tessa, thank you very much for meeting with us today. First of all, Bianca, could you tell us a little bit about how the Miss Glamour pageant started and how it's progressed over the past 11 years?
Miss Glamour started back in 2003, and it was just because there was a lack of competitions, you can say beauty competitions here in Gib at that time. And being involved in beauty pageants myself and travelling abroad for so many years, it was something I've always wanted to do. Miss Glamour, for me, it's my little baby. I'm the founder of it, and I've had like hundreds of contestants pass through me. Every year, it's something different, it's something special. I don't ask me how I come up with the routines, because it just comes to me. It's something I do it naturally. Every year I try to improve it, so it's a big challenge for me.
And what are your main aims when you're training the girls beforehand?
My aim for the Miss Glamour and any other shows that I actually do is actually to help the girls. They all the girls that come through me, they all have different backgrounds. And the good thing is that once the Miss Glamour pageant is finished, they're actually a bit more ready for the outside world, because it's like giving them an 8-week crash course of life. And, you know, you have to try. And if you don't try, you will never know how much you can succeed in life. So for me, it's all about building up the self-esteem, the confidence. And it's them getting to know themselves, knowing who they really are.
And could you tell us a little bit about this year's pageant and the process of putting it together, or the production side?
This year's pageant was like another pageant for me. It was very simple, you know. It's something that I just need to sit down. Obviously, I get the girls, see what they have to wear, what I want, liaise with the dance companies. Normally, I get urban dance, which is fantastic for me. I get singers, and it's a puzzle. Just mend everything together.
And what about some of the other productions that Glamour Productions puts on?
We hold three pageants a year. Well, it's actually two pageants and a bridal competition. So we had the Dream Girl of the Year beauty pageant held back in April, which, funnily enough, it is Catherine Lima, which is this year's Miss Glamour youngest sister. So for the first time in history, I've got two sisters that have won two pageants of mine. So it's brilliant. And as I said, I also do Miss Glamour. It's been going on for 11 years. And now in August, just next month, we have the wedding dress competition that's been going on for 8 years as well.
Excellent. Well, thank you very much. Tessa, congratulations on your win. How did you feel at the time that you were crowned?
When I was crowned Miss Glamour, I was absolutely shocked, because all the other girls deserved to win. They were all standing on the night. So when I was crowned, it was shocking for me. I was surprised.
And why did you decide to enter Miss Glamour in the first place?
I entered Miss Glamour because I like doing different stuff. Also, I entered once in Dream Girl, her first show, and it was a good experience with Bianca. So I decided, when I was older, I entered Miss Glamour, and it was a great experience, and it also boosts your confidence in life.
And what did you learn from the whole training process? What did you take away from that?
I learned how to boost my posture and the way to walk, and also I made new friends.
And what's next for you then, Tessa?
At the moment, I have photo shoots and fashion shows, and also Bianca has projects planned for me.
Thank you very much for seeing us.
Thank you.